I know I'm not supposed to weld on top of an oil drum wearing baggy clothes.
But it's only for a couple of hours.
Don't let your workplace safety go up in flames.